Hi guys, you know those dried vegetables we get inside the ramen? That little package that is never enough? So I found this big bag that you could just get the ramen toppings, and that was at the TikTok shop, so you know, go check it out. It has pieces of seafood, I think it's shrimp and lobster, corn and all kinds of vegetables, and look how much I put in my noodle cups, and they are good and delicious, so go find them at the TikTok shop.